it's me, Nicole, and it is Friday, and it is... ...6:28 in the morning. Really tired, I just got up. So, yeah. I'm eating breakfast at the moment, because I didn't want to videotape myself waking up, because that would be pretty awkward, I'm not gonna lie. Pretty awkward. So this is my breakfast. I'm having oatmeal and tea. Just like coughed. So yeah, I'll see you guys walking to the bus. This is my outfit of the day. I have a juicy jacket layered with this blue cami, Hollister jeans. So yeah, and my hair is like all curly and wavy and whatnot today. So that's pretty much it. Bye guys. Italian cultural person do. So I'm going to show you my Italian project so far. So it's green, white, and red. So it's Gwen Stefani at the top. I had no idea why Gwen Stefani was Italian. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys me do my project. Peace. And then actually, Elmer's glue. You know, I always like the purple glue better because it turns clear after. So, like, it's amazing. Look at that. Purple. Who doesn't want a purple glue stick? Like, as a child, purple glue sticks were like, ew, that's gross. Purple glue sticks were like my thing. I was known to have purple glue sticks. Look how good that looks. That's my technique. All my projects have like a little border. And then look how nice it looks on the paper. It stands out. So I finished framing everything. I didn't tape the, I meant glue the stuff down yet. But so far, this is what my poster looks like. I think it looks really like neat and orderly. I like it. Oh yeah. That's my project. Okay, so I think I told you guys before that I love the tea of life, the green tea, jasmine, orange jasmine. So I filled my pot with water. Let's go inside the tea of life jar. Got a tea of life. Plop it into my little cup. And I hope you guys enjoyed because I had a really great time doing this. And yeah, I don't really know what I'm gonna go do now. Bye guys.